Well, summer is officially here, and that means you could see your energy bill go up as you try and keep your home cool. According to Eversource, close and seal all doors and windows to trap cold air in. Close your blinds during the day. Use fans instead of AC and turn off appliances after use. They also offer free efficiency assessment to help find weak spots in your home that may be costing you. For more tips and information, you can head to our website.